Wedding with the Great Hall at Mains. Exclusively yours.
Well, we've been together for just nearly 10 years.
10 years, yeah.
Yeah. Been engaged for about eight years.
Got engaged in the June, didn't we?
Yeah.
And then we found out in the September that we were having him. We got told we couldn't have children, didn't we? So it was a bit of a shock. Yeah. We were in and out of hospital, weren't we, with him?
At the same time. It wasn't doing very well, so we decided to...
move back home to my mum's. And then, unfortunately, we found out my mum had Alzheimer's, so we've never left. So it's one of them, we've always wanted to get married, but it's just the funds,
yeah.
And obviously we don't have the time at the moment with it. And the wedding will also be on my mum's birthday, the 26th of June. I know, so it's like, oh no.
And it'll be my 30th as well, so it'll be
a great...
Well, no, not the same day, but it'll make a brilliant present.
Yeah. But if we did win the wedding, it would be, we wouldn't want presents or money, we'd want donations for cash for kids instead, kind of thing.